is the thing.
Get ready to match the stars from The Price is Right, Bob Barker, Brett Summers, Charles Nelson Reilly, Ava Gabor, Richard Dawson, and Joyce Buell-Apart as we play the star-studded Big Money Match Game 77. And now, here's the star of Match Game 77, Gene Reilly.
Thank you, friend. Okay. You're gonna be glad you showed up today, because look who we got here. We've got them all here, and they're all wonderful. Nice to see you again, my dear.
Thank you, darling.
And nice to see you again, too. You haven't been around in a while.
No, thank you for having me back.
Listen, Bob, next week, we're going to be following you, aren't
we? That's right. We're going 1/2 hour earlier.
That's right.
9 o'clock in the west, 10 o'clock in the east. And the other day, Brett Summers told me they're moving the Brett Summers Show to follow us.
That's right. So be sure to tune in next Monday, November 7th, when Match Game will be following The Price is Right. That'll be 11 o'clock in the east, 10 o'clock in the Midwest, and good luck, California. Well, same thing at the same time. Okay?
Very good.
You've all right.
Well done. Yeah.
Got it all
good
now. Let's say hello to Diana Matheson and Ron Kurth. Diana's our current champ. She's won a bundle of money. She has $3,200. Are you happy about that?
Oh, sure.
Good. What are you going to do with it?
I don't know yet.
Really don't?
No, not really.
I would have spent it all by now. Now she's got a new challenger here, and we're happy to welcome you, sir.
Ron
Kurth, where are you from?
Well, I'm from Chico, California, originally. I'm in the Navy right now. I'm a pilot, and I'm attending Naval Postgraduate School at Monterey for a master's in computer technology.
Really?
Yes, sir.
There's a lot of computerization in piloting a plane these days, isn't there?
Right, there is. They have a lot of mini computers on board that do take a lot of the pilot load away.
What kind of planes do you fly?
Well, I'm primarily a helicopter pilot, but I've flown quite a bit of multi-engine also.
Well, Ron, good luck to you, sir. We'll
Thank
start
you, sir.
This game right after we do a little business with America. Here it is.
When America says blank,
blank is a good present for a baby.
People play along.
Onions.
Babies love onions.
Some sing along.
America says.
And everyone gets along.
You are such a classy man.
America Says, weekend starting at 4, only on Game Show Network.
With wet AMD, sometimes I worry my world is getting smaller because of my sight. But now, I can open up my world with Vabysmo. Vabysmo is the first FDA-approved treatment for people with wet AMD that improves vision and delivers a chance for up to 4 months between treatments, which means doing more of what I love. Vabysmo is the only treatment designed to block two causes of wet AMD.
Vabysmo is an eye injection. Don't take it if you have an infection or active swelling in or around your eye, or are allergic to it or any of its ingredients. Treatments like Vabysmo can cause eye infection or retinal detachment. Vabysmo may cause a temporary increase in eye pressure after receiving the injection. Although uncommon, there is a potential risk of heart attack or stroke associated with blood clots.
Open up your world.
A chance for up to 4 months between treatments with Vabysmo. Ask your doctor.
DraftKings. Not one, but two great offers, giving everyone even more reasons to get in on the game? Renowned sports agent Drew Rosenhaus. Break this deal down.
You got to think of a no-sweat bet and early win like a dual-threat athlete. And a dual-threat, well, that's a lot more valuable.
Whew. That man could sell eggs to a chicken.
This week, go for two. Grab both offers every NFL game day. Because life's more fun when you're in on the action. The crown is yours.
Hey, Dad, I got an A in my book report.
That's cool.
And I went for a walk in the woods, and I didn't get a single flea or tick on me.
You are just the best.
Right? I'm great.
You are great.
Brother.
This flea and tick season, trust America's #1 pet pharmacy, Chewy.
You've worn many hats, from past jobs, in fact. Now you can trade in those hats to help earn your grad cap. Your past experience can help you earn your degree faster and for less.
Here we go. I'll just push this button here and reveal our first Ron questions and ask Ron to make a decision.
Gene, I think I'll take A.
A it is. All right. Frank said, he says, I don't trust this bank. There's a picture on the wall that says, our founder. And it's a picture of blank.
There's a picture on the wall that says, our founder.
It's a picture of blank.
Got it. Oh, I've got it.
Love your new hairdo.
Oh, thank you. Your hairdoer did it for me.
I don't have a hairdo.
Yes, you do. You should. Oh, I have a present for you.
Yeah, Nikki Scalacci.
Nikki did. I got bored with it.
Yeah.
With the bangs and things.
We all were getting bored.
I figured.
What put that answer in the slot? You have something to say?
Yes, I have a present for you.
You have a present
Since
for me?
Since you came over to talk, Mary, my daughter and I went to a county fair today.
Yes?
And they had this hanging up, and it looked as if it was just for you. To remind you of better days.
All right. I know, let's see something.
Well, let me see. What is it?
Expect to call today the Encino Motel found your net.
You rascal. Thank you for thinking
You're
on
welcome.
Me.
Mary saw it.
I love
Thank
it.
You, Mary.
Wonderful.
Oh, that's beautiful.
I'm okay. So glad, hon. We didn't know Where's that, did we?
No, we didn't.
At the Benedict Canyon County Fair.
Ron, are you ready?
No.
Good. Frank said, I don't trust his bank. There's a picture on the wall that says, our founder, and it's a picture of blank.
Burt Lance.
Burt Lance, he said. Okay, he says Burt Lance. You like that, Bob?
I love it.
Yeah.
I love it. And I would like to make a match with him. I was a naval aviator. They still had propellers on them when I flew them.
Really?
But I didn't have the nerve to write that down. I thought I'd get only the Republican laughs, you know?
Yes.
And I said, Willie Sutton.
Willie Sutton.
Willie Sutton.
The famous bank robber. All right, what do you say, Brett?
I sure as the devil would have said it if I thought of it. I didn't. I said Dellinger. You're too smart.
Dellinger. You certainly are au courant, if I may say.
Ooh.
Friends.
Watch it, dear.
Read the papers and everything, don't you?
In keeping. Good, Barbara. In keeping with the middle-aged answers on the top floor, I continue with Alberto Capone.
Al Capone.
I'm sorry.
Ron, I think you're too smart for this room. Ava?
You know, after all these years, I ought to be able to spell better, but I don't. I did say Lance, but I spelled him wrong.
Louse. Lanz. L-A-N-Z. Yeah. That's very good, Ava.
Is that smashing?
Lanz, she said.
That's L-A-N-Z. Hungarian.
It's written with an accent.
That's right.
She's into agents.
She spelled with an accent.
Clothes.
That's it. You throw it in the slot now. Okay, Richard, you're on.
It's as clear as most of his banking things. I said Lanz.
All right.
The lower level is so much more intelligent and youthful. And with it, Mr. Lance.
There you go. Praise you, Ron.
Funny.
Now let's see what we have for Diana. Sylvia said, Larry is driving me crazy. When he gets finished chewing his gum, he sticks at my blank.
I'd like to ask a question. Did Diana make that top?
No, my aunt did.
Did you make that?
No, my aunt made it for me.
And it's real crochet work, isn't it? It's beautiful.
Thank you.
This is really very nifty of you.
Don't hang in any place where Helen is.
You know, I thought she was kidding always about that motel, and she was on Price is Right with me, and she plugged the motel there.
Oh, she did. All right, Diana, you ready? We'll have a go at it. Sylvia said, Larry is driving me crazy. When he gets finished chewing his gum, he sticks it in my blank.
In my ear.
Yeah! Ear. What are you all saying, fun? Stick it in your ear.
Well, again, the first thing that occurred to me was Burt Lance.
Yeah.
I said ear.
Ear, ear. One for Diana. It's a baseball phrase, you know.
Yes. In the immortal words of Richard Orton, stick it in your ear, dear.
He won't say that.
In keeping with the answers on the top floor here.
Here it is. Three for Diana.
That's
Ava,
really...
have you ever heard of that expression? It's famous in baseball, in the baseball world.
It is.
They say, stick it in your ear. You know, when a pitcher is throwing at the batter, they say, stick it in his ear. Hit it. You know, it's a very hostile thing.
I never heard of it. So consequently, I said something else. We might be off the air. What I said.
What did you say?
I said derriere, which you know.
Stick it in your derriere. I understand. Ava, on this program, when we say show and tell, we really don't mean it.
Sorry, darling, I didn't know you were such good friends.
Yes, I do. Richard, show us your... got some gum there.
I said ear.
Yeah, all right. Four for her. What do you got there, Joyce?
That's, well, not what she has.
Oh.
But maybe
I have your gum.
She needs it there to make her sit still.
Oh, yes.
I sit in your ear.
Ear. All right. So this moment scores 5-3. Well, we got a lively game going here. Two good game players. We'll continue it after this.
When moderate to severe ulcerative colitis takes you off course, put it in check with Rinvoq, a once-daily pill.
When I wanted to see results fast, Rinvoq delivered rapid symptom relief and helped leave bathroom urgency behind. Check.
When UC tried to slow me down, I got lasting steroid-free remission with Rinvoq. Check.
And when UC caused damage, Rinvoq came through by visibly repairing my colon lining. Check. Rapid symptom relief. Lasting steroid-free remission.
And a chance to visibly repair the colon lining. Check, check, and check.
Rinvoq can lower your ability to fight infections, including TB, serious infections and blood clots, some fatal, cancers including lymphoma and skin cancer, death, heart attack, stroke, and tears in the stomach or intestines occurred. People 50 and older with at least one heart disease risk factor have higher risks. Don't take if allergic to Rinvoq, as serious reactions can occur. Tell your doctor if you are or may become pregnant.
Put UC in check and keep it there with Rinvoq.
Ask your gastroenterologist about Rinvoq and learn how AbbVie can help you save.
Victims of mesothelioma and their families may be entitled to receive a cash award from the estimated $30 billion in asbestos trust funds now available. Over $50 billion has been awarded already. If you have been diagnosed with mesothelioma or lung cancer caused by asbestos, call the number on your screen now. We have served victims of mesothelioma and their families nationwide for over 30 years. We have successfully recovered hundreds of millions of dollars for thousands of our clients. Even if a family member has passed due to mesothelioma, you may still be entitled to a cash award. So call now for your free evaluation. We want to help victims of mesothelioma and lung cancer and your families get the financial compensation you deserve from the estimated $30 billion in trust funds now available. If you or a loved one has been diagnosed with mesothelioma, call 1-800-535-1427 now or visit us at mesofund.com.
I wish I had you.
Oh, yeah. Love your necklace. It's Goriana. Love. Visit us in-store or online.
At Grainger, we're for the ones who pay attention to every little detail. The ones who fuss, tinker, and sweat the small stuff. Because you know the tiniest thing can make the biggest difference when it comes to keeping business moving. We get it. We're the same way. Offering access to product experts to help you quickly and easily find what you need. So whatever your industry, you know you're always getting professional-grade products. Call, click Grainger.com, or just stop by. Grainger, for the ones who get it done.
All right, we're going to round two now. And Ron, you may have A or B.
I'll take A, Gene.
A it is. Now, there are three people who will play, the whole top tier.
Oh.
Shame.
Oh. Shame.
The Dillinger Mob.
The Dillinger Mob, right.
I was influenced by them.
Here it is. Farmer Brown's chicken is so stupid. Farmer Brown had to teach it how to blank.
I got that one.
Farmer Brown. chicken is so stupid, Farmer Brown had to teach it how to blank. Okay. Oh, that is beautiful.
While we're messing around.
Mark Breslow, while we're waiting for them to write. No one's going to hit you over the head because it's fake.
Is that right?
That's right. I just want to see it. It almost looks real.
Two C batteries.
Two C batteries.
Oh, I know. What they can make today.
Yeah, my mother stole me.
Out of four.
Farmer Brown's chicken is so stupid, Ron. Farmer Brown had to teach it how to blink.
How to lay an egg.
Young fella there, member of the U.S. Navy, has come up with two terrific answers so far. This is the second one, and if you let him down, you're all going
see
to
see how
brig.
Cold and hard you are, what the show's done to you.
That's right.
When you wear that gray suit and the green suit, you become hard and cold. We might all go with Bob Barker right out to the other side.
The price is right.
Right. Yeah.
What do you say to that now?
I say you finally came to something I know something about. After 20 years in television, I know about laying eggs. Laying.
All right. There's one for Ryan. He's up to four now. You gonna help that boy along, Brett?
I'm gonna do my best. You know, you don't need a rooster. I don't want to hurt anybody's feelings. But you don't need a rooster to lay an egg.
That's true. You can, those are called infertile eggs, Charles. Mm-hmm.
Make an egg.
Make an egg.
There you go.
Well, Ron, they finally got with you there. Now, yes, Diana, did. The best you can do is tie, and you have to match the one person you haven't matched heretofore, and that's Ava.
Oh, my God.
Well,
I'm
no.
I'm playing alone?
No, it's just Jean, Ava.
Is it just me alone?
Just you
How
and me.
Depressing.
Here, now listen carefully now. She's depending upon you. When Harold eloped with Fat Frida, he didn't take her from her bedroom window on a ladder. You know, that's a traditional way
yeah,
they
I know.
Elope, the,
I know.
A ladder.
I know.
Frida is so fat, he had to use a blank. That's how fat Frida is. Fat Frida.
Frida's so fat.
Oh, I know. Is it just me?
Just you.
Oh, my. Well, I don't like this solo performance in this.
You don't like to perform solo?
Well, I do as a rule, but not here.
Oh, I see. I hope you'll invite me to your next solo performance. Diana, when Harold eloped with Fat Frida, he didn't take her from her bedroom window on a ladder. Frida's so fat, he had to use a blank.
A crane?
A crane. Okay. Now, Diana must match you to achieve a tie and stay in the game, Ava. And she said crane.
It's a miracle. I mean, it's an immaculate conception, whatever you call it.
Well,
crane.
Not that. She was only kidding about the Immaculate Conception. She was. It's just a game, that's all. So now, we have a tie, so that means we have to turn off all of these lights here, erase the scores, and push this button here, reveal one tie-breaking question for each, and the one who has matched the most celebrities will be the winner. Ron, again, you have a choice of A or B.
I'll go for A again.
A it is. A reads as follows, Ron. Unlucky Louie said, yesterday I bought a candy bar. My lousy luck. When I bit into it, not only were there nuts in it, there were blanks in it. Not only were there nuts in it, there were blanks in it.
Perfect.
Okay.
Maybe we ought to just...
Ron, Unlucky Louie said yesterday I bought a candy bar and my lousy luck. When I bit into it, not only were there nuts in it, there were blank in it. There were blanks in it.
Very
bugs.
Good.
What?
Bugs.
Bugs.
That's what I thought.
Well, I don't... No, I didn't cross my mind.
I didn't hear what he said. What
he said bugs.
Bugs?
Yeah, nuts and bugs.
Nuts and bugs?
Yeah.
Well, I'm sorry, Ron. I said nuts and bolts.
Nuts and bolts.
Missed it.
All right, Brett.
Oh, Ron, I'm sorry. I thought it was a shoe-in. I said bolts.
Nuts and bolts. What we're going to find here a lot, I suspect.
Better this way than over the Gulf of Mexico with an engine that's going down.
Right. Right. Yes, Ron, as Charles has implied, you are getting shot down here little by little. Ava, he's looking for bugs.
I ran him into, I said bullets.
Bullets, yeah.
Bullets. Bullets.
Not a good idea, I might add.
Right.
Very bad.
That's where the phrase bite the bullet came from.
Not a
buy
good
a candy
idea.
Bar and bite the bullet. Oh, bolts it is. Well, here we go.
I'm good. I said bolts, nuts and bolts.
That's right. That is the definitive answer. Now we're going to pause here for do a little business with America, and then you're in the catbird seat when we come back from this commercial.
When is a nice, big, soft chocolate chip cookie actually a good energy snack? Anytime. When it's an Atkins protein cookie. And when you're snacking with Atkins anytime, get just what you want in those in-between meal fuel-ups.
The day you get your Clear Choice dental implants makes every day a let's dig in day, a chow down day, a take a big bite day, a perfectly delicious day, a love my new teeth day. Because your Clear Choice day is the day everything is back on the menu. A Clear Choice day changes every day. Schedule a free consultation.
Give yourself a sweet boost with Candy Crush. Tasty. Candy Crush. Play now.
Clogged gutters are scary. Clogged gutters are messy. Are you tired of dealing with clogged gutters? Then call 833 Leaf Filter.
And never clean out clogged gutters again.
Our patented leaf filter system sits on top of your existing gutters, protecting your home with the technology of the future and making clogged gutters a thing of the past. Guaranteed.
You got better things to do than clean out clogged gutters. Call Leaf Filter today. We can help.
And clogged gutters for good. Call 833 Leaf Filter or visit leaffilter.com today.
When you decide you want to lose weight, you could trust the number one trend. Or you could trust the 120 clinical studies behind Weight Watchers, the number one doctor-recommended weight loss program. Start today. Hurry. Offer ends soon.
Will you pause it real quick? Just sold the car to Carvana.
What?
All I had to do was answer a couple of questions and got a real offer in seconds. Then they just picked up the car and paid me right on the spot.
Sell your car at Carvana.com today.
Are you searching for fun? Searching for laughs?
How do you fold a potato sandwich?
Well, Hey Yahoo has everything you've been searching for.
How tall is Tom Cruise?
Hey Yahoo, weeknights at 8.
All right. Now, we will continue with the tiebreaker. And Diana, all you have to do is match one person and you will win your third game. Judy said, I'll never again go on a date with Fred. First, he talked my ear off. Then he blinked my ear off. Are you ready, Diana?
Sure.
Here we go. Judy said, I'll never go on a date with Fred. First he talked my ear off, then he blinked my ear off.
Chewed it off.
Chewed my ear off. One chewed ear is what we're looking for, Bob.
And she only needs one match.
Right.
10% for old Bart. Bit. My ear off.
That wins the day. One right there. Bit. Everybody have that. Now, Ron. I hope you have many happy flying hours. It was a pleasure to meet you. Good luck to you. We're going to send you a lot of gifts that I think you'll enjoy. Ron Curtis, ladies and gentlemen. You know how it goes. It's your third time up here. Let's begin up there by pointing out to you that not too long ago, we got a bunch of people in this very room, and we gave them writing materials and something to write with, and we said, write down your best answer to this. The light went out again. Thank you. Dawn blank. Dawn blank. Now, if you match the answer they wrote down most frequently, you get $500. For matching their second most popular answer, you get $250. And for matching the third, you get $100. Those are yours to keep. And three of our six celebrities will help you.
Richard.
Dawn Patrol.
Okay.
Bob.
Great.
Dawn Great. Dawn. That doesn't make sense.
No, I'm.
Oh, I see. You're
of all
something
the things.
Something may come to you.
Something. You may get an idea,
yes,
Bob.
Yes, I don't like that.
Well, all right, the hell with you.
I didn't mean it.
Sure.
Give me a kiss.
All right. I'm running another answer for
it. We're a friendly bunch here, Bob.
Dawn till midnight.
Dawn till midnight.
Dawn till midnight.
Yes.
That's what she had on the card.
Yes, I see.
And then you were right. Yes.
I was.
Yeah. All right.
I should have gotten a card from Richard.
Joyce, have you got one? Third is the most difficult position.
No, I really think I've got two. I like both of them. I don't know which one to
say. I like the top one.
Do you? Okay. Dawn's Early Light.
Dawn's Early Light. Okay. So you have Dawn Till Midnight, a sure winner if I've ever heard one. You have Dawn Patrol and Dawn's Early Light.
Is it too late for me to get my kiss back? Along with my reputation.
You want one of those, or have you got a better idea?
No, I was trying to think of Joyce's. That's what I want. Dawn's Early Light.
Dawn's Early Light. What was your other one?
Dawn, not to midnight, dawn to dusk.
Dawn to dusk, okay.
Isn't that the way it goes?
I don't know. Well, this seems like a difficult one to me, but I think Diana's made the right choice. At least I hope so. Let's go down at the bottom there and reveal.
What was that?
Someone blew a horn or something.
Curfew from dawn to midnight. They always blow.
Oh, I see. Yeah, okay. May we see the $100 response? Dawn dishwashing liquid.
Dawn dishwashing liquid? Never heard of it.
I like it.
Procter & Gamble is going to love you.
Oh, sorry.
All right. We are looking for the Dawn's Early Light. May we see the next one, please? Dawn's Early Light. You got it there.
That's the first one.
So you pick up another $250. You think it's going to be Dawn Patrol? All right, may we see it, please? Dawn Till Dusk. That was your second choice.
And that was the best. I'm getting very smart.
Yes, you are.
So
he's combing your hair differently. Your brains are getting some air now, and it's a lot better for you. Well, Diana, you're going to meet another player. No, you're going to have a go at the $2,500 next on the agenda. But right now, we've got to do a little business with America. Hurry back.
I have written my answer, and I will reveal it if the price is right.
The Bob Barker Match Game Marathon continues next.
Mom loves her Jitterbug Smart. It has all the features she uses most often.
Hi, Mom. How's it going?
Everything's great.
Don't forget, Mom, if something urgent comes up,
I just press the red button to get help. You'll get an alert right away on your app.
In any kind of safety or health emergency, our urgent response team is ready to take a call from you. It's just the push of a button.
Now get 25% off the Jitterbug Smart with unlimited talk, text, and help 24/7.
Honey.
Honey.
DayQuil Severe Honey. Powerful cold and flu symptom relief with a honeylicious taste. Because life doesn't stop for a cold. DayQuil Honey, the daytime coughing, aching, stuffy head, fever, honeylicious, power through your day medicine.
Can one man change everything? Turn a forgotten program into the talk of college football. Can a one-win team upset a Big 12 powerhouse?
We bring in the heat.
We're about to find out.
Give me my darn theme music.
Big Noon is prime time.
Asthma isn't pretty. It's the moment when you realize that a good day is about to become a bad one. But then, I remembered that the world is so much bigger than that with Trelegy. Because one dose a day helps keep my asthma symptoms under control. And with three medicines and one inhaler, Trelegy helps improve lung function so I can breathe easier for a full 24 hours.
Trelegy won't replace a rescue inhaler for sudden breathing problems. Trelegy contains a medicine that increases risk of hospitalizations and death from asthma problems when used alone. When this medicine is used with an inhaled corticosteroid, like in Trelegy, there is not a significant increased risk of these events. Do not take Trelegy more than prescribed. Trelegy may increase risk of thrush and infections. Get emergency care for serious allergic reactions. See your doctor if your asthma does not improve or gets worse. What a wonderful
world. Ask your doctor about once daily Trelegy for asthma, because breathing should be beautiful.
Gene Rayburn here. Sit down there now. Be ruling now. Yeah, join us next time for Match Game 77. Goodbye. We'll be right back.
Game 77, a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production. Get ready to match the stars from The Price is Right, Bob Barker, Rex Summer, Charles Nelson Reilly, Ava Gabor, Richard Dawson, and Joyce Gilliphant as we play the star-studded Big Money Match Game 77. And now, here's the star of Match Game 77, Gene Reilly.
Thank you for joining us. We're all going to have a good time today. I don't know if any of you heard it yesterday.
Yeah.
But somewhere near the end of the program, some guy in the audience said, and he's back again today, he says, I give $100 to kiss Ava.
Oh, boy. Yeah. Yeah. And she'll take
it. Is he still here?
Cut it out.
So wave your money. You haven't got $100.
Yes, he has.
He has?
Is it cash?
Is it cash? No, no checks?
Oh, I would.
Well, how do you feel about that, Ava?
I like it a lot.
All right, get up here real quick here now. I know she's a very desirable, attractive
Gene.
Woman. Yes.
Gene.
Yes.
I'll kiss him for $50.
What's your name, sir?
Your name?
Ray.
Ray?
Griner from West Palm Beach, Florida.
Okay.
Ray, I'm going to make a receipt out here, Ray.
You got to give him a receipt. Ray Griner from West Palm Beach, Florida.
Do I have to pay taxes on it?
No.
You
will now.
Put the money on the table, please.
I think you yes. should give it to the abused and battered.
You are going to give it to...
I do.
No credit cards. No, I'm sorry. We don't... It's got to be cash here. Now, just lay it right down.
One-tenth of one.
Oh, all right.
$10.
$10? Go back to your seat. What is that? I tell you, I've met...
It was too good to be true.
I've met some con artists in my day, but there is a real con artist. Okay, here is Diana Matheson, our current champion, who has $3,550. She's won four games. And she's going to go for $2,500 additional dollars. Are you ready for that, Diana?
Yes, I am.
Okay, we'll do that right after we do this for you.
Here are the People Puzzler clues to enjoying life.
Blank cool.
Stay.
Stay cool.
Jack Black go to school of it.
Rock.
Rock out.
Special hour.
Happy. Be happy. Follow the clues on People Puzzler.
Oh, I'm already so very happy.
Weeknights at 6:30, only on Game Show Network.
We decided to put in an in-ground pool.
I literally went on Angie and typed in pool.
Getting to talk to different contractors, see different bids.
We wanted something beautiful. We wanted something that our children would feel happy swimming in.
And we love it.
Get started today at Angie.com.
For memories that last and produce that lasts longer too, only Frigidaire's Crisp Seal Fresh Crispers have an antioxidant filter to help you waste less food. Frigidaire.
Sure, you can get data everywhere, but do you have to use it all the time? That's not really you. With TracFone, you can get great coverage all on nationwide 5G for a lot less. Plans start at $15 a month, no contract. TracFone.
Somebody would ask her something and she would just walk right past them because she didn't know they were talking to her.
I just could not hear. I was hesitant to get the hearing aids because of my short hair, but nobody even sees them.
Our nearly invisible hearing aids are just one reason we've been the brand leader for over 75 years.
When I finally could hear for the first time, I started crying. I could hear everything.
Call 1-800-MIRACLE and schedule your free hearing evaluation today.
Today is the day you graduate from Southern New Hampshire University.
I've been waiting for this day my whole life.
The fact that I get to walk across the stage and get my degree, it's honestly unreal.
Don't ever stop. Keep on believing in yourself. It is never too late.
If you're out there and wondering if you could be an SNHU graduate, today is the day to find out.
Visit snhu.edu.
Sleep more deeply and wake up rejuvenated. With Purple's new mattresses, fall asleep 20% faster, have less aches and pains, and sleep uninterrupted. Right now, save up to $900 off mattress sets during Purple's Labor Day sale. Visit purple.com or a store near you.
Here we go with Diana, who's going to have another go at the big money, $2,500. And Diana, we'll be happy to give you the money if you will match one celebrity exactly. It's time to choose that person now.
Richard.
Okay, here we go. You've done very well with him in the past. Let's see how you're going to do now. Good luck to you, Diana. And Richard, if you're ready, here it is. Think blank. Think, T-H-I-N-K, blank. Think blank. Think blank. Diana, what answer would you like to give us now that he's finished that will match his and enable you to collect an additional $2,500?
Think fast.
Think fast. Okay, let's find out what Richard has written on the card right now. Find out if you do indeed get the money or not. Think fast, she says, Richard.
I thought of think tank.
Think tank. First thing that came to mind was think big.
That's what I
think. Think big, too. Think pink.
Yeah, there's a couple of good ones. Think positively is another good one. Diana, you're going to meet another player now, so let's welcome that person. Here comes Jerry Cook. Hi, Jerry. You know Diana.
Yes, I do.
You've gotten to be friends backstage, have you?
Yes, we have.
Waited around a long time to come out here, Jerry?
Oh, a little while.
Yes. Well, we welcome you.
Thank you.
What would you like to tell us about you so we can get to know you a little bit?
I'm from Prattville, Alabama.
Wait a minute.
Prattville, Alabama.
Prattville,
Alabama.
Prattville?
I love it already.
Yes, yes. I've only been in Alabama a couple of times. I guess I've never driven through Prattville. How big a town is that?
About 25,000.
It's a rather sizable organization then.
Close to Montgomery.
Oh, yes. And what do you do there?
I'm in the United States Air Force, retiring 1 November.
And what did you do for them?
Well, I'm a command and control technician.
Whatever that is.
Yes.
Yes. Well, it's a comfort to know that you were doing that all these years.
Thank you, Jim.
Good luck to you, Jerry.
Thank you.
Are you ready to play? You may have a choice here of A or B.
B, please.
B, he's really in command of the situation. I can tell that immediately. Everybody in Hollywood was shocked when the Raquel Welch look-alike contest was won by blank.
The Raquel Welch?
Everybody in Hollywood was shocked when the Raquel Welch look-alike contest was won by blank. Remember, this is a round one question. And just use your imagination. Let your imagination roam freely. Okay. All right, Jerry, are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Everybody in Hollywood was shocked when the Raquel Welch look-alike contest was won by...
No offense, Brett.
Set to be nice to you because you're from the South and they're my favorite people in the whole world.
But now...
Now I've gone off you.
Yes. What do you say, Bob?
Jean, you will remember yesterday the answer she gave me, dawn till midnight.
Right.
In honor of that, I too said Brett.
Uh-huh.
See how they turn on you? They just absolutely turn.
And you thought he was your friend.
Sure. Well, don't come to me for help in the future. Well, I thought what would be really shocking... First, I started to say Joyce, but I realized that her... We're too big. So I said Charles Nelson Reilly because I thought that would be really shocking.
That would be shocking, yeah. Hello, Charles.
Darling. Take off your glasses. See your new eye makeup?
Yeah.
That's what killed Theda Bara. One day she woke up and couldn't find Rudolph Valentino. Brett Summers.
Brett, that's good for him. Okay. Ava, what do you think would shock Hollywood in this regard?
I would never tackle with Brett.
You would never tackle with Brett?
No way, so I said Yul Brynner. They booed me again.
That's right.
They boozed or buzzed?
No, you got a buzz on that. The audience was amused by it.
Why did they buzz me?
Well, because it's